Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. All experience is an archway through gleams the untraveled world, whose margin fades forever and forever when I travel. This is as true of individuals as it is of schools. My school, 4 years young, 3,000 lipsites strong, spread over 17 acres, is strong on technology because we have made education relevant to today in the hope that we will empower our lipsites to be strong in design thinking, critical thinking, creativity and empathy. We make this happen not just through technology, Google Drives, Google Forms, Apple TV, interactive classrooms, GeoGebra, but we also make it happen through things like student leadership, our students vote for their students' council using Mentimeter. We are strong on our community representation in the area. Government schools of Aligarh, Badoli and Palla, they carry out the practicals of senior classes in our school lab. We are active with a lot of NGOs. We are a zero litter, zero loss property school. These are just some of the things I'd like to share with you, and it all comes from the DPS culture, which is equally shared by my co-school, which just was here before you, DPS Expressway, Noida. Thanks, ma'am. You're part of the culture we proudly live, and you continue to be our inspiration. Thank you, Mr. West, sir. We are very close to your heart, and we are proud to have that place with you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. Thank you, everybody.
Thanks a lot, ma'am. जब तुम्हें अच्छे लोगों की पहचान करनी होती है तो इट्स नॉट एज इजी एज अ गूगल सर्च कि गूगल हैज आल्सो इवॉल्वड इन द लास्ट डिकेड एंड हाफ बाय इट्स पेज इंडेक्सिंग एंड रैंकिंग एल्गोरिथम्स आउट देयर. तो सामान्य समाज में हम क्या करते हैं, अच्छे लोगों की पहचान के लिए कि कुछ अच्छे लोगों से दूसरों की पूछ करते हैं, भैया तुम बताओ तुम बताओ तुम बताओ. वी डिड द सेम थिंग टू एक्सपैंड दिस क्लब ऑफ फ्यूचरिस्टिक स्कूल्स ऑफ इंडिया. We reached out to some of the finest technology supporters who are delivering their products in the school ecosystem, and we got recommendations. We got recommendations this time only from two players. One was Sportathon, which is implementing some of the sports curriculum in the schools with a missionary zeal. खेल मंत्री ने हमारे इस इनिशिएटिव को पहचाना और एक मैसेज में उनको आना था यहाँ, पर आज ही वो ऑस्ट्रेलिया के लिए खेल प्रतिनिधि मंडल लेकर गए कि भैया अगली बार ओलंपिक में तो अच्छे पदक आने चाहिए. बट व्हाट ही सेड इन हिज मैसेज व्हिच इज ऑल विद यू दैट आर्किटेक्टिंग द न्यू एज एजुकेशनल इकोसिस्टम ऑफ इंडिया वुड वॉरंट फॉर द इनकॉर्पोरेशन ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स एज एन इंटीग्रल एलिमेंट ऑफ द करिकुलम एज इट गिव्स एन अनकैनी रेजिलियंस एंड केपेबिलिटी ऑफ टेकिंग ऑन द वेगरीज ऑफ लाइफ एज इट कम्स. I think Vasant Agrawal sir, I would try to give him a slot out here, that the vagaries of life which are making us all addicts at times, so this is what sports handles. And the inculcation of the much avowed sportsman spirit, lose or win, it is okay. The sportsman spirit which is very important to bust the stress out here. In each student needs to be a key learning outcome of India's multi-layered educational ecosystem. So we have with us
Neha Nande from Sportathon is there.
Okay, Madam Neha Nande from Sportathon, she will join in giving away this felicitation. To receive the first felicitation under this category, last year in October, we had launched an initiative called Edu Sports, that how to kindle the Olympian spirit in our academic campuses. We have big grounds, huge grounds. So how these universities and school campuses can be converted to mini Olympiads? So under that Edu Sports initiative, we want to recognize Delhi Public School Thamtani in Chhattisgarh, which has given us Dhoni.
Madam Sukhya Prasad from DPS
Thank you.
Silver Oak International School, Nagpur also receives this recognition as a futuristic school of India under the Edu Sports category as recommended by Sportathon.
We have Madam Basholi Chatha from Silver Oak International School, Nagpur.
गंगा जमुना और सरस्वती की संगम स्थली प्रयागराज इलाहाबाद में खेल का भी संगम हो रहा है शिक्षा को लेकर. आरएस ग्लोबल स्कूल इलाहाबाद बैग्स द रिकॉग्निशन ऑफ बीइंग द फ्यूचरिस्टिक स्कूल ऑफ इंडिया अंडर द एडु स्पोर्ट्स कैटेगरी. हमारी इस राष्ट्र व्यापक सर्च में हमें जिस दूसरे पार्टनर ने हमें बहुत सहयोग दिया, वन ऑफ द वेरी मेस्मराइजिंग सोल्स आई हैव एवर कम अक्रॉस इन माय लाइफ, इन जस्ट हाफ एन आवर काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग ही हिप्नोटाइज्ड मी. सो इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू गेट हिप्नोटाइज्ड, बट ही डिड इट एंड ही इज नन अदर देन मिस्टर आशुतोष खुराना ऑफ थॉट्स लैब. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट हिम टू बी ऑन द स्टेज टू प्रेजेंट द फेलिसिटेशंस टू द स्कूल्स व्हिच हैव बीन रिकमेंडेड बाय थॉट्स लैब. He is a gold medalist from NIT Kurukshetra, and you just cannot stop parting ways with him. The discussion shall go on and on like it goes with Professor Roshan Chahal. So I would like to invite Sopins School Chandigarh, Sopins School Chandigarh, to be recognized as the Future School of India on the recommendation of Thoughts Lab. I think we could not make it. Smart Wonder School Mohali, Saint Kabir Public School Chandigarh, have not come. DAV Global School Patiala.
We have Mr. Rupinder Singh, IT Department from DAV Global School Patiala.
सर पटियाला हाउस से कुछ दो शब्द. इट्स अ सिटी.
गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. आई प्राउडली रिप्रेजेंट डीएवी ग्लोबल स्कूल पटियाला एंड आई हम्बली एक्सेप्ट दिस रिकॉग्निशन टेकिंग स्ट्रेंथ फ्रॉम द विजन ऑफ ऑनरेबल डॉक्टर पूनम सूरी जी पद्मश्री हु इज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ डीएवी कॉलेज मैनेजिंग कमेटी. वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स क्रिएटिंग अ यूनिवर्सल इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ प्रोग्रेसिव थिंकिंग. And our classrooms are thinking classrooms. The higher order thinking skills, it is an integral part of our curriculum. We basically encourage questioning minds and channelize thinking processes. And we truly believe in I think, therefore I am. And I extend my heartfelt gratitude. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, sir. Khaitan Public School, Ghaziabad. हम लोगों को याद होगा पुराना एडवर्टाइजमेंट सिर्फ नाम ही काफी है. सो आई थिंक खेतान पब्लिक स्कूल इज रियली लिविंग अप टू दैट एक्सपेक्टेशन.
गीता वार्ष्णे फ्रॉम खेतान पब्लिक स्कूल.
थैंक यू.
year of his gathering. But 4 years ago, we actually did a vision workshop with students and teachers and parents to think of how we can make the school futuristic. And they started a journey. Since future is uncertain, we have to prepare students for an uncertain future. So all the things that they have to do is prepare themselves in all the domains. So of course, the school starts with the Surya Namaskar. Healthy mind, spirit and body, a lot of sports activity all through the day, and innovation. So whatever problems, whatever challenges they're going to face, they should consider it an opportunity to innovate. So what we have in our school is a lot of such things being shared. So class 5 students prepares a game on Swachh Bharat in Scratch, or a class 12 student prepares a platform for communicating with the parents. 9th class prepared a signaling system based on sensors which can avoid the train accidents, and that won the CBSC first prize in the science exhibition. So this is what is happening in the school, and of course a lot of thinking, nurturing of the thinking is done by the Thoughts Lab. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, ma'am. जहां दिल्ली के रोहिणी में ज्ञान मंदिर ज्ञान का प्रवाह विस्तारित कर रहा है, दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल रोहिणी अगेन इज इवोकिंग हायर ऑर्डर थिंकिंग अमंग द स्टूडेंट्स आउट देयर। आई रिक्वेस्ट बीटीएस रोहिणी न्यू दिल्ली। The brand DLF rings the bell of one of the majestic real estate corporations in the country. But there is a wonderful DLF public school in Ghaziabad, which is really setting out new standards in educational excellence. I would invite DLF public school Ghaziabad to be conferred upon.
Madam Archana Singh would receive the award for DLF public school.
Bluebells Group of Schools, Gurugram.
I'm Malika Saxena from Bluebells, Gurugram.
This country has been a land of saints and savants and thinkers and spiritualists of all order, and we are graceful enough that this In this convention, we have got representations from such vast pedigree of people from across who represent the spirit of India. Baswa International School, founded in the name of the great social reformer and spiritualist Baswaji, whose complete works were inaugurated very recently.
We have Dr. Manimala Roy from Baswa International School.
So Baswa International School, Dwarka, New Delhi, is being felicitated as a futuristic school of India.
School. As Dr. Mittal mentioned, our school is guided by the ideology of Lord Basavanna, who was a social reformer and dreamt of a caste-less, gender-equal society. So we have been trying hard to inculcate those values in our children. Just the other day, I was reading in Economics that why we are so much troubled by hackers today. Because the researchers found, because we did not think about it much yesterday. So we cannot afford to do that today. Our students have to be future ready. So we in school, we are trying to grow them up with analytical power, foresight, creativity, and the spirit of doing things for others. So when we are doing that, we are trying to expose them through critical thinking, in which Thoughts Lab helps us. We also expose them to leadership situations. We have given them enough freedom to do their mindstorming discourses. And through all that, I think children will be gradually ready for the future, because we need our children to take care of the rainforests, the Himalayan glaciers, the penguins, and I think they should be ready to soothe the war damaged minds of children, and they should be able to spread love and peace to women. Maybe this is I'm over ambitious, but I'm passionate also. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, ma'am. We conclude this part of the ceremony. At Reading India, we keep on striving to engage with a lot of communities over and over again. We just thought that is it one national board which only has the schools and which only has the excellence in this country? And since it's a national technology day, we just felt why not evaluate, because there are around 48 school boards in the country spread across 29 states. We have Sanskrit boards and we have madrasas also and open schooling boards also. So we just underwent an exercise and just tried to find out that how the various school boards of this country are doing technologically. Since not much data is available in the public space, we just took the official web portals of the various school boards as a landing parameter. Because in any ranking paradigm or in any process of evaluation, it should be a consistent baseline. So we analyzed the official web portals of all the school boards of the country on a tool, on a standard analytical tool which evaluates the performance of an official web portal on a 9 pedigree parameters. In our report, it is all there on our website www.readingindia.in/schoolboard. It's a detailed pedagogy. Now the striking part to us was the land of Pataliputra. The land of three empires, it defeated our national board. The Bihar Board of School Education's official web portal topped the performance rankings, what we did just a month back, over the Central Board of Secondary Education of this country. So this was just an eye-opening thing. And we chose to invite the top 10 school boards of this country who fall in that ranking. And some of the chairpersons are gracious enough who came all the way to accept this recognition. So this was just an establishment of the fact, as Prime Minister himself says, that the action of this country is not in Delhi, Mumbai, Calcutta and Chennai, which were the poor towns just to extract and just to drain out the wealth of this civilization spread across 32 lakh square kilometers. So the real action is in the states of this country. The real action is in the 6 lakh habitations of this country. अभी तक हमने देश के सबसे सर्वोच्च साधन संपन्न विद्यालयों को सम्मानित किया, पर देश के 1.25 लाख स्कूल K-12 लेवल तक के, 12वीं कक्षा तक के जो अधिकांश स्कूल हैं, वो हमारे स्टेट स्कूल बोर्ड्स के निर्देशन में आते हैं। तो हमारी जो रीथिंग इंडिया की स्कूल बोर्ड की जो रैंकिंग है, जिसका आधार है ऑफिशियल स्कूल बोर्ड्स के पोर्टल्स, उसके आधार पे हमने एक रैंकिंग तैयार की और उसके आधार पे वी वांट टू रिकॉग्नाइज, वी वांट टू फेलिसिटेट द स्कूल बोर्ड्स इज द फ्यूचरिस्टिक स्कूल बोर्ड्स ऑफ इंडिया, बिकॉज टेक्नोलॉजी का सबसे पहला, जैसे चहल साहब ने कहा, अरे भैया वेबसाइट बनाने का इतना पैसा लगता है क्या, बना लीजिए ना। सो दीज आर द इंटरवेंशंस व्हिच आवर स्कूल बोर्ड्स आर रियली डूइंग फैबुलसली। I would now announce the list. I would request the honorable chairpersons who are gracious enough, who came very early in the morning. We were astonished at 8:30 sharp. Our honorable chairpersons were there at the venue and they contributed for the whole day in the proceedings out here. So first and foremost, I would like to invite Professor Zahoor Ahmed Chhat from the Jammu and Kashmir State Board of School Education to be felicitated as a future state school board of India.
A round of applause, please.
Nishat aur Shalimar ki jo dharti hai, wahan se I think some of the finest intellectual traditions have evolved. And it's probably because of the hard work of academicians like Professor Chhat, things have really blossomed to that level. I would request Professor Chhat to speak a few words on this occasion.
Greatly pleased to receive the award on the basis of the evaluation that has been done not by us, not at the initiative of the JNK Board of School Education, but the exterior agency, namely this Reaching India Foundation, has done it at its own on the basis of the Duck Court Club, the JNK Board of School Education. Over the past some time, we have tried to introduce the technological interventions in most of the activities that we do at the level of the Board of the School Education. And you understand that we in the state of Jammu and Kashmir are living and working under very tough circumstances, but we have not allowed the circumstances to become the impediment in continuously carrying out the activities that we are responsible for and bringing about all sorts of technological interventions in the activities of the Board of School Education. We are forward to the extent that we provide the Xerox copies of the answer books to the students on the request of the students through online mode, and whatever the activities the students are connected to us, they are connected to us through portal. They don't need to come the offices of the Board of School Education for doing any of their activities. I'm thankful to Reaching India Foundation for undertaking this comprehensive and massive exercise of evaluating the boards and recognizing the boards, and I'm sure that this will provide a platform for bringing about more improvements in the activities of the boards in future times to come. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, sir. व्यास वशिष्ठ और मनु की तपस्थली रही देवभूमि हिमाचल। I think it is not just known for its picturesque locales, which we are all tempting to go in this scorching summer heat of Delhi. Himachal Pradesh Board of School Education has also topped the list of the top 10 futuristic school boards of India. I would request Mr. Balbir Thekra, sir, to please accept this humble token of recognition from this August platform. सबसे पहले मैं इंडिया ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को धन्यवाद करना चाहता हूँ कि ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ने ये रिकॉग्निशन हमें दिया। और जैसा यहाँ सारे दिन चर्चा होती रही कि हम भविष्य के लिए तैयार हैं, और ऐसे बोर्ड और ऐसे स्कूल जो कल के लिए आज तैयारी कर रहे हैं, हमारे प्रधानमंत्री जी भी कहते हैं कि आज इस समय की पुकार है कि हम टेक्नोलॉजी इनोवेशंस को अपने काम में उपयोग में लाएं, जिससे काम करने में ट्रांसपेरेंसी आए और सर्विसेज की जो डिलीवरी है वो और फास्ट हो जाए। हम लोग हिमाचल प्रदेश स्कूल शिक्षा बोर्ड में सारी हमारी जो गतिविधियां हैं वो सब ऑनलाइन है, कोई कैश की एक्सेप्टेंस वहाँ हम नहीं करते हैं ना ड्राफ्ट लेते हैं, सारा पेमेंट जो है वो डिजिटल माध्यम से करते हैं। और हमारा जितना 40-50 साल का रिकॉर्ड है वो सब हमने डिजिटाइज कर दिया, और हम एक दिन के अंदर जो पुराने रिकॉर्ड की प्रतियाँ हैं, सर्टिफिकेट की प्रतियाँ हैं, हम वो शिक्षार्थियों को उपलब्ध कराते हैं। और आने वाले समय के लिए भी प्रिवेंसिव मिटिगेशन और दूसरे जो लोगों से, अभिभावकों से और शिक्षार्थियों से संबंधित जो गतिविधियां हैं उनको भी हम कम्प्लीटली ऑनलाइन करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं, ताकि हमारा जो कार्यालय है वो पूरा कैशलेस के साथ साथ पेपरलेस हो। धन्यवाद।
थैंक्स लॉट सर। चाहे वो स्मार्ट सिटी मिशन हो, चाहे वो स्वच्छ भारत हो, एमपी अजब है और गजब है। मध्य प्रदेश बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन इस दौड़ में भी बड़ा आगे निकला। यू हैव विद अस डॉक्टर नीरजा गोरे टू कलेक्ट दिस रिकॉग्निशन ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन फॉर बीइंग अ फ्यूचरिस्टिक स्कूल बोर्ड ऑफ इंडिया।
सच्चाई निहित होती है, इसीलिए मित्रों आज आपके सम्मुख हिंदी में बोल रही हूँ। आश्चर्य मिश्रित हर्ष हुआ जब राघव जी का पत्र हमारे अध्यक्ष महोदय के सम्मुख आया। कुछ क्षणों को तो हम समझ ही नहीं पाए कि अरे ये कैसे हो गया, न तो हमसे कोई सांख्यिकी मंगवाई गई, न तो हमसे किसी आवेदन पत्र पर कुछ जानकारियां बुलवाई गई, फिर ये अचानक से कैसे हो गया कि मध्य प्रदेश माध्यमिक शिक्षा मंडल की रैंकिंग फ्यूचरिस्टिक बोर्ड्स में आ गई है। तो साथियों, मैं आदरणीय एस आर मोहंती जी, सुधीर रंजन मोहंती एडिशनल चीफ सेक्रेटरी मध्य प्रदेश शासन और अध्यक्ष माध्यमिक शिक्षा मंडल मध्य प्रदेश, वे स्वयं इस अवसर पर आकर के विद्वजनों के हस्ते ये पुरस्कार ग्रहण करने के इच्छुक थे, परंतु मित्रों कल दिनांक 12 मई को हम हाई स्कूल और हायर सेकेंडरी दोनों ही कक्षाओं का परिणाम एक साथ प्रातः 9:30 घोषित करने जा रहे हैं। ये भी हमारे लिए बहुत गौरव का विषय है। सो साथियों, माननीय मोहंती जी स्वयं तो नहीं उपस्थित हो पाए, उनका प्रतिनिधि बनके मैं आपके सम्मुख यहाँ उपस्थित हूँ, उनका आभार लेकर के और समस्त माध्यमिक शिक्षा मंडल मध्य प्रदेश के परिवार की ओर से आप सभी को शुभकामनाएं देते हुए और विशेष रूप से रीथिंक इंडिया, जिसने मध्य प्रदेश माध्यमिक शिक्षा मंडल को एक नेशनल लेवल पर इस मंच को प्रदान करने में सहायक हुआ है। मित्रों, माध्यमिक शिक्षा मंडल की स्थापना 1958 से हुई है और इतने वर्षों में सतत लोक सेवा में जो अपने प्रयासों में सतत प्रयासरत रहा है, अभी पिछले 5 वर्षों में हमने तकनीकी के क्षेत्र में जो विशेष उपलब्धियां हासिल की हुई हैं, यूजर फ्रेंडली बनाया हुआ है हमने, उसमें सबसे एक बेहतरीन बात ये हुई है कि हमने मोबाइल ऐप लॉन्च किया हुआ है, जिसके माध्यम से छात्र परीक्षा परिणाम ज्ञात कर सकते हैं, जिसके माध्यम से वे अपना एडमिट कार्ड, देखिए कई बार क्या होता है कि छात्र परीक्षा के दौरान मानसिक तनाव से जो गुजरता है तो कई बार बेचारा अपना एडमिट कार्ड घर पर ही छोड़ के चला आता है, और ऐसे में उसको उस तनाव से मुक्त करने के लिए हमने तत्काल ऑनलाइन एडमिट कार्ड, जिससे वो बिल्कुल तनाव मुक्त होकर के परीक्षा दे। परीक्षा परिणाम, एडमिट कार्ड, इसके अतिरिक्त जो मेरिटोरियस छात्रों की उत्तर पुस्तिकाएं हैं वो भी हम ऑनलाइन छात्रों को दिखाते हैं, हम ऑनलाइन परीक्षा के आवेदन भी छात्रों से करवाते हैं, हम माइग्रेशन भी दिलवाते हैं और हम डुप्लीकेट मार्कशीट्स भी दिलवाते हैं, और हमने ऐसे प्रयास किए हुए हैं कि मध्य प्रदेश के समस्त 7 संभागों में जो हमारे संभागीय कार्यालय हैं वहाँ छात्र स्वयं उपस्थित होकर ऑनलाइन अपने जो विशेष प्रमाण पत्र की सूचियाँ इत्यादि हैं वे प्राप्त कर सके। तो साथियों, एक बार पुनः हृदय से आभार, अभिनंदन, धन्यवाद।
थैंक्स लॉट मैम, आपने शिक्षा की नगरी उज्जैनी के जो उत्कर्ष वैभव का पुनः स्मरण इस मंच पर करा दिया। द डोमेन ऑफ फॉरेन पॉलिसी, जियोपॉलिटिक्स एंड इंटरनेशनल अफेयर्स हैज बीन अ वेरी वेरी ड्राई अफेयर एंड नॉट अ लेमन पर्सपेक्टिव। इट जनरली सीन लाइक दैट इट इज समथिंग फॉर डिप्लोमैट्स, फॉर द ऑफिशियल्स ऑफ द इंडियन फॉरेन सर्विस और व्हाटएवर। वन टू थिंग्स हैपेंड इन दिस होल स्पेक्ट्रम। 3 years Prime Minister Modi, through his Modi doctrine, he has revolutionized the whole geopolitics in his own fashion, and reams and reams are being written around it. But yes, there has been a very subtle and substantial intervention which has been done by a band of youngsters out of their own resources, out of their own passion, to interpret the intricate aspects of geopolitics and international affairs in a layman structure. This effort is named as Great Game India. Shelly Kalsi, who is the co-founder and editor of this online magazine, it's a quarterly magazine, and I think every school and every university should subscribe to it, because it's the global worldview in an ever-changing spectrum where geopolitics is driving our day-to-day life. 5 cities mein to petrol ke naam bhi roz badalne ki baat ho gayi hai. It's all geopolitics, as simple as that. So we would like to recognize Great Game India under the Atal Bihari Vajpayee Award for Innovation for bringing out the intricate aspects of international affairs in a layman structure, in an academic superstructure. Their latest issue on demonetization raises some very pertinent and uncomfortable questions which probably RBI would have tough time to answer. So such is the spirit of this band of youngsters who have out of their research come out with a fabulous issue. I would request Shaili Kalsi sir to please receive the honors from our chief guest Mr. Vineet Narayan, who has been a crusader in his own right and who has single-handedly decimated the dark designs of a lot many powers across the globe. Two words please, Shalisa.
Thanks, Raghu. There is a growing body of evidence and a complete knowledge system that sees history through a very different perspective. This knowledge system has been reserved for elites, from elites and strategists, defense decision makers. What we are trying to do is get that knowledge and simplify it so that even common people can understand it. Basically, that empowers them to make decisions in their personal capacity, wherever, whatever their designation is. So this is a humble process and humble initiative that we are trying to get them in. Thanks.
We have a small leftover from a Thoughts recommended Futuristic School of India. I would like to invite Primus Public School Bangalore to receive the felicitation from Madam Shama Chona. India's northeast, जिसको कि एक सुंदर अवधारणा उसके लिए घोषित की गई अष्टलक्ष्मियां, otherwise it was just a leftover donor ministry in one corner of Shastri Bhavan, and the Prime Minister said these are अष्टलक्ष्मीज of our country. To our utter surprise, in the top 10 futuristic school boards of India, as many as 6 northeastern state school boards came in the top 10 list of it, and this is quite a surprise for us. Our honorable chairperson, he's from the Tripura Manipur cadre, and he has witnessed the entire growth of these small states across developmental spectrums. We have with us Meghalaya Board of School Education to be recognized as a futuristic school board of India. Its chairperson, Mr. Praveen Bakshi, could not make it in person. He was very keen to come over, but he has sent his worthy representative to receive this.
Mr. Marak, we are Marak from Meghalaya Board of School Education.
So he comes from Tura constituency in Meghalaya. Mr. Marak, if possible.
On behalf of the Meghalaya Board, I would like to thank Meeting India for giving us such an honor. Thank you.
I would also like to invite Assam Higher Secondary Education Council to be recognized as the Futuristic School Board of India.
We have Mr. Ranjan Das, Deputy Secretary from Assam Higher Secondary Education Council.